Do you need to remove screen for portable air conditioner? All you need to install a portable AC is a window and an electrical outlet. In most cases, you don't even have to remove the window screen, simply slide to adjust the unit, place it in the window, and attach the hose. You can then plug in your air conditioner and start cooling,